case you forgot what the Cheap Thrills singer looks like without her signature wig covering her face, let me remind you. On Wednesday, March 20th, the singer made all sorts of headlines by stepping out at the LAX airport with her face fully exposed and looking as fresh and glowing as can be. Over the years, the singer has gone through a number of extreme measures to make sure her face has stayed out of the public eye, from a variety of wigs, sometimes paired with hats or bows. We've even seen a veil, which she wore on Saturday Night Live. Now, the 41-year-old Australian singer spoke to Nightline's Chris Conley about why she hides her face, saying, "I don't want to be famous or recognizable. I don't want to be critiqued about the way that I look on the internet." I mean, that's a very fair statement. She's also mentioned before that she's known to get stage fright, so I think that plays a part as well. Now, the singer recently teased an appearance on Sesame Street. As you can see in this picture, she reveals more of her face, but still accessorizes with her signature wig and red clown nose. Now, Sia and her fresh face airport spotting comes just days before she's expected to perform at the Dubai World Cup horse race. It's unclear if she'll decide to use her famed black and blonde wig for this performance, or will finally sing with her face exposed. Alright, you guys, so Sia is such an incredibly talented musician who has written so many songs over the years, and not just for herself. So, I want to know, what is your all-time favorite Sia song? Go ahead and weigh in the comments below, and until next time, for Billboard News, I'm Chelsea Briggs.